Hello. Thank you once again, and welcome to this second installment of our series on how to use Vim editor. Here we are going to cover about 10 different Vim commands that you definitely need to know if you make use of Vim. Let's start by what command to use to move cursor left by one character. Now you can see where the cursor is. If you want to move left by one character, you just use the lowercase letter H. As you can see, when you hit the button, it moves one character by the left hand side. If you want to move it by the right side, you can use the letter L in lowercase. As you can see, it is moving by one character. The next thing we can do, sometimes you want to move to the beginning of a line, the column 0, for example. If you want to do that, what you need to use is letter O in uppercase. As you can see, it moves you to the very beginning of a line. Sometimes you might want to move to the end of the line. To do that, what you need to use is the dollar sign. For example, when I use the dollar sign, the cursor moves right to the end of the line. Sometimes you want to jump to the beginning of the next word. To do that, what you need to do is the lowercase W. Just observe where the cursor is at the moment. When I want to move to the beginning of the next word, I use the W. As you can see, it moves you to the beginning of the next word. Also, sometimes you want to jump to the beginning of the current or previous word. To do that, you use the letter B in lowercase. As you can see, it moves to the beginning of the previous word. Sometimes you want to move to the first line of the file that you are working with. To do that, you just use letter G in lowercase, double letter G. So you press the letter G 2 times. For example, when I press the letter G, as you can see, the cursor moves to the beginning of the file, or the first line of the file. Also, sometimes you want to move to the last line of the file. What you need to use is the upper letter G. When I hit G, it moves to the last line of the file. The next thing that we need to cover, for instance, we want to jump to a certain line number. Let's say, for example, we wanted to jump to go to line 4 of the file. What you need to do, just remember to be in the normal mode by hitting the escape key, then the colon, then the number of the line number that you want to jump to. Here I want to jump to line 4. That's why I hit colon, then number 4. So when I hit enter, it takes me to number 4. Sometimes you might want to go to the first line. We had already used other letters, but you might want to jump to the first line. This is going to help you as well. You use colon, then 0. You hit enter. It takes you to the first line of the file. Another, if you wanted to move to the last line, for example, another thing that you might use, or another character you might use, is the dollar sign. For example, when I use the dollar sign, it takes me to the last line, or to the end of the line. So I hope this has been helpful. If so, can I ask you to subscribe to my channel, to like, and to share? Thank you.